I'm Roxana Moran from Mount Sinai Hospital in New York, and I'm here live at ESC 2017 in Barcelona, Spain. Today, at ESC 2017, a late-breaking trial called MAUDE was presented in front of everyone. This is a manufacturer user-defined database in which the FDA mandates or voluntary reporting for manufacturers and users to give adverse events. In this database for complications or abnormal findings or issues regarding device issues with TAVR, over 5,600 entries were found in a three-year period, of which 250 or so were really evaluated for leaflet thickening and possible valve thrombosis or leaflet malcoaptation. What they found, the investigators, incredibly, is that while they came down to a very few patients who needed to have this as a possible leaflet thickening and thrombosis, there was actually a high number of these patients requiring either surgery or transcatheter valve-in-valve procedures, and this was associated with their outcome, their clinical outcomes was incredibly morbid, such that there was a large association with death, as well as myocardial infarction and worsening outcomes such as stroke. While there are important limitations, since we can't really figure out what's the true incidence of this important outcome, it is really, really important for us to better understand what to do with our anticoagulation, antiplatelet regimen after transcatheter aortic valve replacement or any kind of aortic valve replacement that has to do with any device implantation in our patients. And I think MAUDE gives us an important insight of how important this is and how we need to look at this prospectively.